What's unique with this is everybody has different strengths. Some people come in and they get a little nervous about speaking in front of groups, which put them behind a keyboard and they can write beautifully. And the inverse is true as well. Sometimes people are perfectly comfortable in front of a group, but might not have that same strength when you get to actually writing. And so the unique thing with the course is with all the major assignments, having both a written and an oral presentation associated with it, then whatever your strength is, you get the opportunity to capitalize on and move towards that weaker area to strengthen that side as well. With the group being together throughout, that you're in the same class with the same students and both professors there for the English and the speech section, then whichever side you're stronger on, well, you've got an opportunity to pull your classmates along in that area, and vice versa. They get a chance to help you out on the other side as well. And so it's really a win-win for being able to work smarter towards the process.
English has always been easy for me personally, but as far as like researching and like having good sources, it definitely helped open my eyes to the databases that BIBC offers, because I didn't even know that they had so many sources, and so it helped open up windows for other classes and other opportunities that I may come across, and I'll be prepared to do those things and not be like, well, I don't know how to do all that. You know, like, I do know how to do that now. This experience for me personally was one of the best classes I've taken so far at BIBC. As far as the work, it's completely cut in half. It's like one class, but you're getting 2 credits because you're taking 2 classes. But instead of researching 2 different topics for 2 different things and getting all jumbled up, what you speak about is what you write about. Your outline for your speech is your outline for your paper.
This was my first semester back at school in about 9 years, and I've never been a very diligent student. This is a really smart, sort of fresh take on learning. It's more synergistic than, you know, your typical approach, and I hope that BIBC continues doing courses like this.
You have the opportunity to take these 2 courses, which many students dread individually, with the same group of students so that you're succeeding together. It develops a lower pressure sort of environment, and you have both professors in the room being able to provide feedback to you, even if it's outside of that 75-minute class time that you would have isolated for the other, and so it's really geared towards the student success.
My experience in this class has been just absolutely amazing. I was kind of worried at first because I'm not the best public speaker. Whenever I first come into a class, I'm very shy, and they made me feel like no matter how many times I would mess up or how many times I felt overwhelmed, they would calm me down. I would just say, try to take this class because it has been an amazing experience for me, and I've really enjoyed it.
The reason why these courses individually are required for most degrees is when we look at what employers are wanting, they're wanting that ability to communicate more effectively in a written capacity, to communicate more effectively in an oral capacity. And so once you're in the workplace, that ability to succeed, getting to the workplace, that ability to sell yourself has to be done both in writing as well as in an interview process. And so it's a natural fit. And then when we combine the 2 courses together, it gives us the ability to focus more on that process. It's not necessarily less work. You've got a singular topic, and we're going to research that topic, and now we're going to present 2 different ways on it. And so we've got that additional time where we say to work smarter, to focus on those differences in the way in which it would be presented in writing and the way in which it can be presented orally, and to really refine those skills that we're trying to set you up with, because the subjects that we explore in this class, you may never touch again on what your career is going to be, but no matter what your career path is, you will be communicating with others, and this really helps to refine that ability. If it's a course that you may be dreading, this is the time to take it. Don't put it off. Get in it now, get in the supportive environment, and go ahead and take that next step towards your success.